A Cudahy PE teacher was arrested over the weekend receiving his third OWI. Chad Donahue was arrested by Oak Creek police after poorly performing a field sobriety test. The Cudahy School District had not commented since the arrest is a personal matter.